The Bob James Band. On drums, Harvey Mason. And on bass, Gary King.
Thank you.
Thank you. The saxophone soloist that you just heard was Kirk Whalum. And right away, I would like to correct a little oversight in your programs. We didn't find out until recently that we were going to have a very special drummer with us who came all the way from California. So I'd like to introduce Harvey Mason on drums. A new member of my band who played with us 2 weeks ago in New York City at Lincoln Center, a very exciting player that I'm very happy could come over to Europe with us. Some of you may have heard him with Billy Cobham's band. On guitar, Dean Brown. Also new for me and playing with me for the first time tonight from Philadelphia on percussion, Dennis Henderson. Not playing for the first time tonight, but guy who's been with me for a long time and my very favorite, the steadfast bassist who never falters, Gary King. I just had the good fortune of producing Kirk Whalum's first solo album for Columbia Records, and I hope you will be hearing it later on this year. And I also had the good fortune of having him write a composition for me that was included on my last album. We'd like to play it for you now. This is Kirk's piece called Ruby, Ruby, Ruby. Thank you.
solo.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. recording everything.
Huh? So I'm recording everything.
The music, beer.
Oh, this is good. Yeah.